A plan to allow bets on arcade games is getting pushback from some lawmakers in Illinois. Dave & Buster's announced the new gambling plan last week and hoped to roll it out in a few months. It would be connected to skills-based games like skee ball and restricted to customers 18 and older. The amount they could bet would also be limited. But lawmakers in Illinois have already introduced a bill to stop the plan. Officials in Ohio also raising concerns about whether it's legal.